Up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Assassin is 34. Assassin is 35. Assassin will have a four in... Assassin. Assassin. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Oh, he's really mixing things up well here. Big swing and a miss by Assassin. Man, he really turned on that inside.
Straight
punch. Vicious left hand. Oh! What an exchange! Blocked him with that right hand. Big combination. Solid right hand. Oh, powerful kicks. Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks. Full guard here. Throws a hammer at him. Back on their feet. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. They are exchanging here. Good leg kicks by Assassin. He gets up. He moves to the Muay Thai clinch. Strong knees to the body by Assassin. Man, that right eye is really looking
sharp.
He clipped him. Perfect timing with the strikes. Struggling for position in the clinch. And they disengage from the clinch. Assassin with a solid overhand. Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he? He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. Assassin with a kick to the body. And he lands with the left. Man, he's timing his kicks well. Trying to grab the leg, and he does. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. Man, he's got
the
reversal. Under a minute now on the clock. Here in this round. Second round. Nice leg kick, very quickly done. Boom, right on the button. Assassin with the combination. He attacked again. Good job of timing strikes here. Hard hook. Assassin starting to bleed. He's got a cut above his right eye.
Nice uppercut right there.
He's
thrown a ton of leg kicks.
Nice counter left hook.
Head kick.
What a back and forth exchange.
Assassin with a takedown. Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
posture. Good scramble. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good inside leg kicks by Assassin.
Joe, he has really punished his opponent's leg.
Very nice shots landing.
Assassin with yet another leg kick.
Good overhand.
Under three now. And a big leg kick.
Beautiful leg kicks.
Assassin with a good jab.
Oh, Now
he's in full guard.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
Assassin gets it back.
He's
working from full mount again. He's going for the rear naked. And he gets out of that rear naked choke.
Good elbow by Assassin. He's got his back now.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Postured up. Taking these.
Looking for the arm bar. Can he finish his fight?
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop.
I'm going to make a lot of awesome.